Damn. Wild March. Yeah, I get you. Oh, man. Okay, so this is the other ending if we would have went in the other, if we would have went Leo's way. Well, I think it's very touching. Well, I need to hit a power that one up. That's so deep. I power yours up. Not my, not my sluice. Okay. Walk up. That's a kapow. Oh man. Dang man, I thought it'd be happy, a happy ending. It is. Sleep. That's a fact. Gotta be. Spicy ain't knocked out. I would be knocked out right there. Here it is. Break that square button. Say no. I'm done for though. Are you serious, Mo? Can you just aim? Or you gotta shoot? Or do you gotta shoot? I thought if you aim, maybe both live. I mean, don't shoot me, they both live. So we can reduce your sentence. My sentence? Yo, dead man. What would you do though? Your emo? Yeah, most definitely would have killed them. But when he said reach my sentence, I would have said how long? Cause I would have said how long? How much reducing you go? Can you do?
My letter to Carol.
What he was serving eight years? How much can you reduce it to? I don't think that much. Now that eight down to two or something like that. He's still a wounded man, though. Like from Dubai or something. Saudi Arabia. Look, a different man with that, with the beard. I spread the sea. Left on the doorstep though? You serious? Man, put that in her hand. He didn't even tell her that her husband died. Where you see the eyes on the baby?
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
He's well. Yeah, you know, here, Sean, young man. This West Texas Motel. Let's see what's going on here. Pull up to the joint. There you go.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
They got no clothes on.
Ready. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire.
Hey, man. R.P. Vincent. No matter what, man, you made one of them widow. Well, yeah, baby, oh, yo, oh, crazy. Is there no border patrol back then? I mean, like, it'd be just fine and driving across Mexico. Yeah, we're gonna wanna.